Here's a piece of East Texas high school football history. In Gladewater, the man who holds the school record for total passing yards is the same man who now leads the Bears football program. During his time on the field, former quarterback and current head coach Johnny Levere threw for over 4,500 yards. To see East Texas high school football history in the making, watch Under the Lights on CBS19, returning Friday, August 27th.